Hello everyone. On this video I wanted to show you my book from Altered Card. I made some Altered Card and decided made special for this Altered Card book where just glue this card and made some sort of art book. So on this video I showed you it, and the first I wanted to show you from what I will make this book. We have this long package, paper package, so I will make just fold like this and made this book. So this is package, this is book, so this is like this. So the cover, just little collage covered the cover of my jelly print paper, some photo from children you will see, flower I will made from baby wipe, and like a decoration I used on this part I used elastic from some fabric, and it's not gluing, just like decoration. And this to close, I found this spiral, and this is plastic spiral, so to here I decided made like a closure. So this is cover, this is some card I showed you, some card I made special for this book. So some card you will saw, some card not. And on this inside of cover dragonfly card. This was tea bag. I will make like a bowl, tickets, our bus tickets, flowers, some doily, and on every page have package. And on package I will make some sort of index card special for this, and this index card I will make special for this book. So actually I don't have any index card, and I just glue line the paper together and just cut like some sort of index card and altered it. So this is, and this star I will fussy cut sometimes ago. I will made handmade handmade coloring book, so I will cut from this book some elements and used, so you will see. So this is the first page, again I show with you, and this is index card, star always shine. And I will use my clean brush paper and some jelly plate. So this is it. This page, this two playing card, a border with stamp what I will make, some flower, and this music flowers. Also clean brush paper, wallpaper, some hat what I will cut from die cut machine, and some vintage newspaper piece. So this is it. This two. Dream and chance. This hope tag, some small border. This playing card I will make. This actually my first playing card. I just try made this, so I never used it. So I decided glue on this book. Only two pieces from index cards, actually. Only two pieces from wallpaper and some jelly print and brush clean paper. So this is it. And I show you on the end how I covered it. It's very easy and you will understand. So this is next page. Just love. Collage from some different paper, coffee dyeing from the Illusion journal cover strips, and jelly print some paper. This is I don't know, you will don't see. Paper napkin, doily, paper doily, dragonfly, and flower what I will made sometimes ago. This page also from my the star and this I don't know how call this. From my handmade coloring book, fun. I will glue on this. This on this also coffee dyeing paper, and just literally doodling. So this is it. Border, some lace, rest of stickers. Actually, also will use. This is also. This is from some prospect. I will index card actually. From some prospect. This and birds. From my book, coloring book, and jelly print paper. this. I will decided something else. I mean, don't glue one or two card, but more. So I will make from coffee dyeing paper booklets. Create dragonfly and this two piece. This choir, different colors choir. I will make from baby wipe. This find this hat and this piece also from baby wipe. Bravery. This from vintage magazine. This my I glue napkin on a book page sometimes ago, and I will have video. So this is it. And this from winter old actually retro magazine, Soviet magazine. This lady and little doodle. On this card I will use also baby wipe and vintage photo mother with some little girl, some fabric, rosettes. Sorry. This playing card bloom and I will make also this flower from baby wipe, and you will saw maybe not exactly put some gold flower between. So this is it. Another index card. This card I will found some album where some child paints. So this is background from that album and some flower just. So this is it. This to super crocheted flower, that flower. This I will glue some map on this card. I hope you will saw this from some ribbon. I mean, bobbin cover. This part from some ribbon what I will found, and this stickers I will have. So I will stamping background, stamp, inspire, Hello Kitty, cake, some flower, heart, lips, border, and index card. Decided the first time decided made cover it from beer label. So this is what how it's look, and maybe I don't glue any picture on this index card because I like how it's turned out. So this is it. next. Friends. And this is some vintage map I will use and made flower. Just I have this marker, you will saw, and just made a dots and make something like a flower. So this is it. This background to playing card Gotika sent me sometimes ago a tissue paper, so I will use and glue this photo, vintage photo, and this you will saw this part from some coffee package I decided to use like a background. This map, lace, and just from another playing card, fussy cut, this figure or character, how call, I don't know. And just circle small. This is from some flower, and this small was from some cover of book, children cover of book, what I found also. I will use and use some lace. And on this index card, just coffee dye paper, nothing else, because this book was not ready. I will don't finish it. So this next. Celebrate, hat and bow, these flowers bloom again, and you will see these two playing cards, just some quack from children book. I will like this image, so I decided used it, and background I will have back photo some flowers, so this pink, so I use this photo on background. On this playing card, just coffee dyeing paper, baby wipe, and heart from some card, and you will see background. Index card, just collage of paper, nothing else, nothing. I will finish it, but is I showed you how it look on this time. Next, my background, just this. Next two, and just like this. So actually this I like this idea. I made this index card from line paper, what I will have many now because I found it. So this is that my book, and I showed you how I will make this index car, so just ordinary line paper. I will glue. Of course, I will use bags, but I don't have now, so I showed you on this paper. So I glue this paper together, fold it, glue this paper together, and just cut the corner. So, and after cover it to some another paper and made some art on this. So this is my way to make index card. And I tell, I will like this idea, and I have many that paper, so now I will made it. And how I made this book. And this book have 10 page, 8 actually page plus cover, so you will saw. I fold this back in half, and after connect to some brads. And this is all what I will have, what I will make. And after, when I connect all page, I just used my jelly print paper and okay. I maybe showed you on this way. So this bag have something like this, this fold on this side and on this side. So when I will cover every page, I will make glue paper on this side. So this side was like not have these folders. So this is it, and this is that, and after I will glue another paper on this side, just to the border of page, and after cut, if my page was like this, not have a package, so just after cut this some piece of, and I will have two package on two page. So this is it. This is what I wanted to show you on this video today. I hope you will like this, my playing card book. And by the way, I don't saw how people keep where people keep sorry, that playing card, that altered playing card, on box, or someone made some book, or some, or maybe on album, or some on another way. So if you made playing card, write on comments how you display this playing card. I mean, on book, on box, on album, on art journal, how? I just wonder it. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you and to the next video. Bye.